Hi everybody, my name is Abhi and I study in 4th standard. I love reading books, so my friends and relatives always gift me books. So today, I'm going to show you my small library. Let's start with this first cupboard. Oh, this is one of my favorite books. Jeronimo Stilton, Bollywood Burglary. In this book, a rat named Jeronimo Stilton, who lives in New Mouse City, Mouse Island, travels to India to meet his childhood friend Ratna Prem. This is a very good detective story. To know more about this, you can buy the book or rent it from a library. I have bought this book from Crosswords, Bangalore. Let's go to the second cupboard. Oh, I love this book. Prehistory. This is the story of Ice Age and all before we were born. Let's go to the third cupboard. Oh, I love this book by Enid Blyton, A Faraway Tree Adventure. In this book, there'll be four kids named Beth, Joe, Franny and Rick. Let's go to the third cupboard. Oh, I love this book. It's all about cars. There are many fast cars and weird cars. So to read this book, buy this book. And even it has a lock to open the book. Let's go to the fifth cupboard.
Okay.
We don't need this. Let's just avoid it. Mm-hmm. This is my favorite book. This is my ultimate DreamWorks treasury. This has the seven stories of DreamWorks. Shrek, Penguins of Madagascar, Madagascar, Monster vs. Aliens, Kung Fu Panda, Home and the Croods. Mm-hmm. I got that book from London.
Okay.
Let's go to this book, the sixth cupboard. Oh, this is my most favorite book when I was a child. Mm-hmm. Transport. This is a book full of transports. Let's go to the seventh cupboard. I love this book. Oh, this book is so funny. Supandi 6, Who's the Boss? Mm-hmm. Most of the books you see here are gifted by my parents or grandparents. Okay, so we are done with seeing my libraries. These other 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these other 5 racks are my parents. So we won't go to see them. So next time, if you want to know more about what I do, so please like and subscribe the video.